guns. What do I know about them?
Say hello to my little friend!
Absolutely nothing. I never thought about shooting a gun, but for the first time in my life in 27 years, my grandpa asked me if I wanted to go to the gun range. Of course I said yes, but at first I was like,
a gun? I don't want a gun.
We took a little trip to the McQueeney Gun Club in New Braunfels, Texas. And this is where the story begins.
We're here in Texas. We're going to be shooting some guns. What are we working with today?
We have a Ruger SR9. We also have the Ruger SR22.
Hang on to your pistol, because it's going to be a wild one. Now, I had never shot a gun before, but the first time I picked one up, I admit I was a bit jiggy. My adrenaline was pumping faster than a construction crew. I could barely keep it together, but I managed to do so as the bullet shells flew through the air round after round as we took turns blasting the target time and time again. Now with practice, you gain confidence, and your skill improves with time. Thankfully, I got a couple tips from the staff on site.
I mean, you're hitting it, but you're, like, consistently, you're jumping around. Try to get this up as far as you can, go hitchhiking. This rotates right in there and lays down just like that. Good, that's a good grip on the gun. Yes, that was right below the black diamond.
They were very helpful. As a first-time shooter, with just a couple trips to the range, I feel more confident than I ever thought I'd be handling a gun. I'll see you next time at the McQueeney Gun Club.